New at 5, more than a dozen people have been arrested following an attack on a man just trying to get a soda at a bodega. It happened earlier this summer. You can see a crowd of people beating and kicking the victim. As News 4's Linda Baccaro reports, investigators say a well-known gang that's been plaguing Yonkers for years is behind this attack and many more.